Well, 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 it happened again. The latest example of how great this oversensitive generation is comes at the forum of Jun Maeda locking his Twitter account after the ending of his latest work. Why do you think he did it? For the same reason they all do. He received death threats and vitriolic comments by thousands of field thugs with first world problems. Because we live in a society where such a thing has been normalized to the point you expect it to happen, and there is nothing you can do about it. By the way, the problem is not one-sided, since Maeda was also at fault for tweeting about the ending of the series being the most emotional episode ever made. And it wasn't. It was a complete train wreck that disappointed the thousands of field thugs who were expecting to cry a lot. Because this is another characteristic of the society we live in. People are told how they are supposed to feel, and they expect to feel as they are told. If for some reason it doesn't happen, the most natural thing these people are going to do is blame others for not feeling as they are told, instead of thinking for themselves and wishing people to die over the internet. Which is not toxic or harmful or gives a really bad image to the anime community, because these are modern times where people who want to see you dead are seen as normal and nobody does anything about it because freedom of speech. Yes, sir, we are free to say anything we like without ever being punished for it. Unless, of course, you hurt their feelings, in that case, oh ho 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 ho! I refer to the creators who are lying all the time about the feels their field thugs are supposed to feel deep in their feels! It's going to be the saddest thing ever, guys! You're going to cry because I told you and you believed me instead of thinking for yourselves! What's that? I'm receiving death threats because I hyped a train wreck, which didn't meet the impossible expectations I imposed on my consumers? But why? Everyone does the same thing over at Shonen Jump every day. They always hype the next chapter with lies, which raise expectations to impossible heights. Why should I be punished for doing the same thing? Here, let me lock my Twitter account for a couple of weeks, until they forget it, and then I can return to lying about how they are supposed to feel so the cycle can begin anew. Because this is the society we're living in.